Hey everybody, I'm Matt Loria, and this is Jackie. She's gonna be my subject for today. Jackie is a senior in high school. She is a lacrosse player and a basketball player, and she's looking to go to college to play lacrosse. So I'm gonna be putting Jackie through a bunch of movements today. And the first one we're gonna start with is the dead bugs for abdominal and core strength. So, I chose this exercise because over the years training Jackie, I've noticed that she has some issues with her abdominal stability in a bunch of her movements. She said she's had some back pain, this and that. So I'm gonna teach her a movement that's gonna help her keep a neutral spine all the time in everything that she does, and it's gonna translate to better on-field play. So right now, Jackie, if you lay down on your back, the starting position for a dead bug is gonna be, her hands are gonna be straight up overhead, reaching to the ceiling. We're gonna bring her knees up. Her hip is gonna be at 90 degrees. Her knees are gonna be at 90 degrees. And this is gonna be the starting position. Now, before she starts, I need Jackie to take a big inhale, expand the diaphragm. Now she's gonna take a exhale, everything out, forcefully exhale. Her rib cage is gonna be down. Jackie needs to, before she starts, she has to pretend that there's a button underneath her lumbar spine. What that's gonna do is it's gonna force her to push down on that button with her lumbar spine, keeping a neutral spine all the way from lumbar to thoracic to cervical. So the dead bug, mainly for to improve her anterior core strength, all while her being able to control her lumbar hyperextension. So this is the starting position. Jackie's gonna keep her arms, we're gonna do different levels. So the first level, she's gonna keep her arms straight the whole time. From here, she's gonna lower, knees gonna come 90 degrees, stay right there. She's pushing her lower back into the ground. We're gonna start with her left leg. She's gonna lower and straighten out until it gets to about 2-3 inches off the ground. If her heel touches the ground, she's gonna take the tension off of her core. Right now I feel it's nice and tight. She feels it too. And then she's gonna lift her leg back up. So the concentric movement is gonna be her lowering her leg. Now we're gonna go alternating, we're gonna go with the other leg. That's the concentric. Eccentric is coming back up. And the isometric is gonna be tightening up her core while she is extended at the hip. So that's the most beginner and first variation of it. The second variation is alternating arm and leg. So she's pretty good. Her lower back is pressed against the mat. So now we can move to the next stage. Next phase is she's gonna lower her right leg and her left arm at the same time and then come back up. And then she's gonna go alternating, breathing forcefully, keeping that lower back on the ground. Pushing in. Good. Now, very good. Now from here, the next modification we can do is we can give her a weight. To make it a little more difficult, she's gonna hold the weight above, and now with two hands, she's gonna lower them down with one leg. Good. Nice, slow, and controlled. She's doing a great job. She's shaking a little bit, the core is engaged, lower back is staying flat on the ground, and good, you can put that down. Perfect. Okay, now, some of the common faults in doing dead bugs is she's gonna have some lumbar hyperextension, which means that her rib cage is gonna be up. There's gonna be a lot of room under here. My hand comes all the way through, that's not good. So we need to make sure that abs stay down, back is against the mat, and she's bracing the whole entire time. This is more of an isometric movement, so she's gotta stay tight throughout all the reps. Jackie's just gonna perform 10 reps, 5 each side, alternating dead bugs. Good. Go. doing I'm feeling to make sure her lower back is pressed into the ground. Very good. She's slow and controlled. I'm going to move these arms so they're straight and parallel. Very good. She's shaking. This is tough. This is the first time Jackie's ever doing a dead bug, so it's perfect. Awesome. Very good. Nice and tight. She's getting a little red, breathing heavy. Excellent. So that is how to perform a dead bug. Thank you, Jackie.